a new series, and I'm going to be the manager for Spurs. And the rules are, if I win by 3 goals or more, I get a transfer point, and then I get to make a transfer on this. So 3 goals or more. That I might put into my team in the comment section below, and do what you want.
Spurs actually finished third in the Premier League, the best finish in the top division since 1963. Could have been even better, couldn't it?
Yeah, it could. I mean, they say the table doesn't lie, but I think on this occasion, maybe it did. Even as an Arsenal man, I'd say Tottenham were the better team during the course.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. Here's Ali. Into the lead now. There's good progress from this attack. And it's behind for the goal kick.
They're playing a terrible team. Maybe we can beat
them
3-1.
Comes in with a tackle.
Nash. Go on.
And he's shot off now. Oh. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. And that's a corner for Tottenham Hotspur.
This is how you take corners and we score like this.
Kyle Walker. Good defending.
Chance! That's gonna go over everyone.
Shot on! That's gonna run on through to the goalkeeper.
Straight in.
It's with Marco Asensio. Marco Asensio. Good football between these two.
Well, you just have to listen to commentators.
Comes in strongly. Well, here he is, the new boss, and a chance to get his teeth into the job. A friendly, it's a good way to start.
Yeah, I mean, he's had his pre-season, he's got to know the squad and shape them into the kind of formation he wants, and see if it can have a positive effect here.
I know what formation
I'm Moussa Dembele.
No.
Makes a challenge here. Just to revisit Tottenham and that season when they finished third, they're best for a long time.
Yeah, they played really well. Really strong side, they're not going to go away.
And here's the shot. Really snatched at the shot, and it's gone well wide.
I'm not good at defending this.
Victor Wanyama.
Oh, I am decent.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Strong, fair challenge, balls out for a throw though. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Go on!
Now with a header. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. And it got
go on.
The goal and went for
on
it.
You.
Well, his name is short and
come on, Nats!
And so is his
start. Harry Kane is one of our own.
That was perhaps the place where it was impossible to save it. No goalkeeper could have reached that.
Maybe.
He clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good shot. He took it early as well, and I think that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything.
So the first goal is 1-0. Now Casemiro.
in? No.
Well, the supporters here in Asia are really taking to this tournament. I think they appreciate, Alan, don't they, that it is about getting the players fit. They're just pleased to have players of this calibre out on the pitch so they can actually see them in the flesh.
Well, that's true. More often than not, they'd probably watch them on the television, so to see them in front of their own eyes, I think it's a thrill for the fans, and it's something different for the players, too.
Give that to him. Nice. Still. Good.
Unmarked now, he's lost his mark.
No.
Real Madrid, penalised by the referee.
I know what to do best on this.
Referees produce the yellow card for Real Madrid.
You can have no complaints looking at that.
Song. Here's Walker. Now the shot! Wanyama!
Worked.
Splendid goal here. He has made an immediate impact with this goal.
Oh, the perfect start for the lad, and didn't he take it well?
This is on FIFA.
Well, this is the team in form, isn't it? They are excellent, these players today, and they've got their reward here.
When you look at all of them, they all fancy getting on the score sheet. They're all drifting forward.
Restarting at 2-0. Here's Casemiro. So far, we've had one shot and none on target for Real Madrid.
Not one or two shots to speak of, but not many to talk about in glowing terms here.
I'm going to try one now. And he tried his luck, but his luck was out. To Lloris. Song. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Now Nacho. Tackle goes in. Attacking well here. Opportunity here.
3-0.
Celebration, Harry Kane. Another fine goal from the Englishman. Two for him on the day.
Going for 10 goals, because he's number 10.
Well, they've widened the margin now.
I think we actually do one game per.
Now Casemiro.
Per video.
Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
That's what it's called.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. The shot's off! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. He's bobbing it up now to take the corner.
Keeper's
done very well here. And in goes the cross. And he headed it goalwards.
That is his stock in trade.
He loves the ball to attack. Probably
just
thought
need
he should have scored.
Goal,
yeah, there was enough
transfer.
Of the goal to aim at there. Got to go down as a miss.
So. Here's a chance
Put
to
it
attack.
In the comment section below who you think you should, I should
play. Putnam! John, got his shot off now. He scores here. And like
Shit.
Those things he does, he's got
That's
an
four.
Air
I get
about.
A transfer. Woo! I've got the transfer.
And Tottenham celebrating, and understandably so. That should be the match for them.
Oh, in dreamland, what a response from them.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0. Mateo Kovacic.
Come on. They thought it'd be easy
to
match,
but
an easy team.
Nice piece of tackling here. And that's strong defending. And they cut it out. Go for the through pass. Space for the shot. Oh, great work by the keeper. And the keeper stops that. It's with Marco Asensio. Quite clearly a free kick.
I'm good at making fouls on FIFA. Getting red cards. I'm also good
well,
at
you run the risk when you go to ground like that with a slide tackle of getting into serious trouble.
Getting red cards.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
making some good subs. Half time.
A real sense of surprise here as the half time whistle goes. So, Alan, what about the first 45 minutes he's played on his.
Right, we're back and just finished half time.
Well, I've seen Dyer's some came good on performances from this chap this season, but I think it's the best so far, Alan. And he's coming off, I think, simply because, you know, the situation that allows that to happen. Well played.
Yeah, one of those players that just covers a quite a small area of the pitch, but he does it so well. He uses his intelligence and invaluable to this team.
Got past his man here. And the cross coming in.
It's
done well to get it wide. Not done so well with the delivery from the wide areas. So, just lent the ball to its mate and got it back again. Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
It's in there.
Quite a dangerous position now.
No.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. And in goes the cross.
Oh,
they put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper.
It's true.
Looking good, this move. Oh, he's away, beyond the slide tackle. Referee could have pulled that back for Real Madrid, but they play on because of his advantage. Goal kick here.
So lucky Walker didn't touch that.